Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. May the peace, blessings of Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, God Almighty, be with each and every one of you this morning. Good morning. Alhamdulillah, we say all praises are due to Allah, Lord of the worlds, the beneficent, the merciful. We praise Him and we thank Him for all His bounties and favors which He has bestowed upon us, and especially us here at the college and our students to enter into a new academic year 2020 to 2021. We say alhamdulillah, all praises are due to Allah for this. And at this point in time, I would like to share a very special message to our students, our parents, and you know, myself as well, and all of our members of staff, that we as individuals, we must trust in Allah, God Almighty, for whatever He has given to us, whether it be in a good situation or whether it be in a bad situation. And the Quran tells us that وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهِ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَقْرَجًا, and whosoever has hope in God, Allah will make a way out for them. And certainly Allah will make a way out for us if we hold steadfast to Him and we hold to His rope and we pray and we ask Him for His countless bounties and favors. At this point in time, I would like to make a special prayer, a supplication, a dua for all of us, myself and all of our students, as we journey into a new academic year this year. So let's raise our hands. Ameen. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Ar-Rahmanir rahim. Maliki yawmiddin. Iyaka na'budu wa iyaka nasta'in. Ihdina siratal mustaqim. Siratal ladhina an'amta alayhim. غير المغلوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. اللهم أنت السلام منك السلام تبارك يا ذا الجلال والإكرام. اللهم صل على محمد النبي الأمي وعلى آله وسلم تسليما كثيرا. I seek refuge in Allah from Satan the rejected one. We begin in the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. All praises are due to Allah, Lord of the worlds, the beneficent, the merciful. Our Creator, our Master, we praise you and we thank you for all your bounties and favors which you have bestowed upon us. We ask you, Allah, to bless our institution, to bless our principal, our vice principal, and all of our members of staff. O Allah, we ask you, Allah, to grant them the knowledge, the wisdom, and the ability to continue to disseminate sound education to our students. O Allah, we ask you, Allah, to protect them and protect their families at this point in time. Safeguard them from difficulties and calamities. O Allah, we ask you, Allah, to bless our students. Guide them and protect them and keep them all on the straight path. Grant them beneficial knowledge, knowledge that will benefit them in this world as well as in the hereafter. O Allah, we ask you, Allah, to safeguard us from diseases. And we ask you, Allah, to bless us with your blessings. O Allah, we ask you, Allah, to bless our parents who have worked tremendous with our students at this point in time. Grant them the patience, and we ask you, Allah, to help them to be steadfast in their students' education. We ask you, Allah, to help our students strive for excellence, not only in their academics, but all fields and all areas that they abide by. O Allah, we ask you, Allah, to grant us all the goodness of this world and the goodness of the hereafter. Allahumma inna nas'aluka al-ilma an-nafi'a. O Allah, we ask you, Allah, to grant us beneficial knowledge. Wa amalan mutakabbalan, accept all of our actions. Wa rizqan wasi'an, grant us abundance in provisions. Wa shifa'an min kulli da', and cure us from all diseases and sickness. O Allah, we ask you, Allah, to accept our humble supplication, for you're the one that accepts all supplication. Rabbana taqabbal minna innaka antas samiul alim. وَتُبْ عَلَيْنَا إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ التَّوَّابُ الرَّحِيمُ رَبِّ ارْحَمْهُمَا كَمَا رَبَّيَانِي صَغِيرًا سُبْحَانَ رَبِّكَ رَبِّ الْعِزَّةِ عَمَّا يَصِفُونَ وَسَلَامٌ عَلَى الْمُرْسَلِينَ وَالْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ بِحَقِّ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهُ مُحَمَّدٌ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ آمين. I now pass you on to the principal, who will address us at this point in time.
Assalamu alaikum and a pleasant good morning to all of our viewers who are here with us, parents, our staff, and especially, and most importantly, our students. We take the opportunity to give you a special welcome at the start of this new academic year 2020 to 2021, the first term, which we know have met all of us in very challenging circumstances. I want you to remember our school motto, which says, strive to excel. And most importantly, in that motto, it talks about striving, trying our best, in spite of whatever uncertain conditions may exist, to strive for excellence. Allah, in His wisdom, have given each and every one of us the ability to be able to proceed with what we have and to do the best we can. And surely He will not fail us. This is our 60th year of existence, and in special commemoration to those who were the pioneers of this college and who started in 1960, they also, you know, strove to excel in challenging times. So I would say to all of you, never mind our situation. As it is, we know it is tough for everyone, but keep firm in your belief that success will come your way. Be mindful of the educational opportunities that are available to you and which the college is trying its very best to be able to transmit to you. We want you to recognize that our teachers with their timetables are proceeding each week with the educational material, and we will be asking our students to do their very best to stick to this timetable. There will be some added features to the timetable as we go along, but nevertheless, we will make progress, I am sure, with the faith in Allah and the help of Almighty God in this particular matter. There is a code of conduct that we would want our students to pay attention to, and this makes for better and easier transmission of all the material that the teachers will be sending to you. We know that at this time, persons' life and health are affected, and I can tell you from where I am that some members of our school community have been affected in so many different ways by this particular pandemic. So we say a prayer for them, as our dearest Maulana has done, and we want you to do your part as a student and as a citizen. When you go out, wear your mask, and that way you can protect those of us who are home, or who might be going out and coming in. Do your part to be safe. The glory of the college continues to be written, and we would want each and every one of you to take this challenge and use it to prosper and blossom and become an exemplar in your own way to your family, your community, to the nation and the world. As your principal, we stand with you. We miss you at the school terribly here. It would have been normal circumstances around this time. This is our first Friday, alhamdulillah. And we ask that keep safe, and in soon, short time, we'll be together again. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.